remember that there was an assassination attempt at Sukhbir Singh Badal following the attack on the former Punjab Deputy CM Sukhbir Singh Badal. The Shiromani Akali Dal has now alleged police involvement in the attack and released video clips of the attacker meeting with the Punjab police personnel before carrying out the attack. In a video clip released by the party, attacker Narayan Singh Chora can be seen standing along with the Amritsar SP Harpal Singh. And on Wednesday, Shiromani Akali Dal leader Sukhbir Singh Badal escaped a bit on his life when a former Khalistani terrorist fired from a close range at Punjab's ex-deputy CM at the Golden Temple's entrance. These are the pictures we will also put out for you in a short while. We showed you those pictures when we saw that when the assassination bid was made, that attempt, we saw some people overpowering the assailant. So the plainclothes policeman had overpowered the assailant, that is Narayan Singh Chora. And we also have two of our reporters joining us live. We have Lalit, who is on his way to Anandpur Sahib, and Chandigarh is where Piyush is joining us live from. Now, I want to go straight across to first Lalit, because Lalit was on the ground at the Golden Temple just post that assassination bid. And Lalit, there is this allegation coming in from Shiromani Akali Dal, where they're saying that there seems to be a police involvement, even though just after that assassination bid, the police said that there was enough security in place. If you could take our viewers through this latest allegation, which is coming in from the Shiromani Akali Dal.
If we talk about the allegations which has been leveled by the Shiromani Akali Dal, the senior Akali Dal leader Bikram Singh Majithia had leveled these allegations, saying that Narayan Singh Chora, who is the person who attacked Sukhbir Singh Badal, could be seen having a word with SP of Amritsar. And many allegations have been leveled against Narayan Singh Chora, that they are basically from the same area, from the nearby village, and the village distance is just 25 kilometers. So everyone knows who Narayan Singh Chora is. He has a criminal history. So why the security cover was not being provided to the Sukhbir Singh Badal? So these are certain allegations which has been leveled by the Akali Dal on the police personnel. Apart from that, if you talk about these allegations, have also been put against the Aam Aadmi Party government, as being said that a deep conspiracy could be seen behind that. In the couple of years after the Aam Aadmi Party government has been formed in the Punjab, there has been serious law and order issues, whether it was the Sidhu Moosewala murder or the Kabaddi players murder. So there are a number of instances when the law and order situation in Punjab has deteriorated. So these are certain allegations which has been leveled by Bikram Singh Majithia. But definitely yesterday, the way the attack took place in the premises of Golden Temple, the question arises of the security, law and order, and the breach. So today, Sukhbir Singh Badal, as a punishment which has been declared by the Akal Takht, would be doing at the Anandpur Sahab Gurudwara. So political statements have been exchanged now between the Akali Dal and the Aam Aadmi Party. But well, if you talk about Narayan Singh Chora's back history, he is a criminal offender from 1984 to 86. He went to Pakistan, Khalistan supporter. So these are certain allegations. But yes, Punjab police is saying that there was a three-tiered security, and that's the only reason that this big incident was being avoided. So a blame game between the Akali Dal police and the Aam Aadmi Party is going on. Back to the studio.
Right. Okay. Thank you for joining us there. But I also want to go across to Piyush. Piyush is joining us live. Piyush, you know, this yesterday when we broke that story for our viewers, and we also, a lot of Republic TV's news breaks were confirmed. We got a lot of intel as well on who Narayan Singh Chora is. But then again, there was one more part where we saw the Shiromani Akali Dal target the Aam Aadmi Party, saying that the law and order situation in Punjab is absolutely at its worst. If you could take our viewers through what's the latest coming in, and the war of words that we have seen after this assassination attempt, an attempt at the life of Sukhbir Singh Badal.
So yes, good morning to you, Shivangi, and good morning to all our viewers who are viewing us at the moment. And you rightly mentioned that this news break of Sukhbir Singh being an assassination attempt being made to kill Sukhbir Badal was broken by my colleague Lalit, who was present there at Golden Temple when this unfortunate incident occurred. And from the time this incident has occurred, the time when this person identified as Narayan Singh Chora, who has in the past has his links with secessionist elements, especially the Khalistani ideology, was being arrested. The key question is that how many people like Narayan Singh Chora are now being shielded? And there are allegations and counter-allegations. The Shiromani Akali Dal and the Bharatiya Janata Party, who are right now at opposition, are saying that this is all being done at behest of Aam Aadmi Party. And there is now a serious allegation that has been made by a senior Shiromani Akali Dal leader, Bikram Singh Manjeetia, in which he has alleged that how senior officials of Amritsar Police was in touch with this person, Narayan Singh Chora, before he committed this assassination attempt, which was eventually foiled. There are also been a lot of law and order challenges, as has been mentioned by my colleague Lalit, and thereby it becomes very important that amid these allegations and counter-allegations, where there have been blame game which has been occurring, that how Khalistani elements which are prevalent over here in the state of Punjab and in and around Punjab are being shielded by the political and the people over there in police. The key question is that in this political game, will now these elements be acted firmly against, or it will all get wiped out beneath the carpet in these political allegations? This is going to be the key question which we are going to be tracking in these days to come. Back in the studio.